The black and white tegu. The black and white tegu lives in Central South America. They eat insects, fruits, seeds, and eggs of other animals. They can live to be 15 to 20 years old, and their natural predators are pumas, snakes, and birds. They are very good swimmers. The black and white tegu uses popping sounds to attract and mate. This type of tegu can regrow their tail.